is the problem with Anurag Thakur, who said that Goli Maro Saloka, who told Anurag Thakur. He is speaking about Nafrat and Mohabbat. This is the problem with these BJP fellows who always doesn't understand the meaning of Mohabbat itself. The meaning of Mohabbat means respect and love. Therefore, let us understand that Congress and other all India alliance respects all religion, all caste, all communities, all the sections of the society. Therefore, let Anurag not give us lecture on the nationalism or on the Mohabbat thing to us.